As Pride Month gets underway, a new Pride Center is preparing to open its doors in downtown Terre Haute. The new Advocacy Center will provide different programming like support groups and mental health services. Staff members are hopeful that the center will fill a void in that community.
Representation matters, and being a out bi person here in Terre Haute is scary when you don't feel like you have a place to go.
Center will host its grand opening tomorrow.